a war. Time war. The last great time war. My people fought a race called the Daleks. For the sake of all creation. And they lost. They lost. Everyone lost.
My people were destroyed, but they took the Daleks with them. I almost thought it was worth it. Now it turns out they died for nothing.
The Daleks have no conscience, no mercy, no pity. They are my oldest and deadliest enemy. You cannot trust them.
I've come to help. I'm the Doctor. Impossible.
Inside that shell is a creature born to hate, whose only thought is to destroy everything and everyone that is in a Dalek too.
That's impossible. They were destroyed.
Obviously they survived.
Right, now we're in trouble.
Rose?
Yes, Doctor?
I'm coming to get you.
Why don't you just die?
I've defeated you time and time again.
I've saved the whole of reality from you. I am the Doctor.
And you are the Doctor.
And do it! Do it! Just do it!
The children of time are moving against us.
There's an army about to invade this station. I need every last citizen to mount a defense.
I made my choice a long time ago, and I'm never gonna leave you.
The planet will become my temple, and we shall rise.
Release me if you want to live.
Welcome to my new empire, Doctor.
Here I am!
You know what they call me in the ancient legends of the Dalek homeworld? The oncoming storm. Doesn't it just burn when you face me?